That's an assassin. They killed the Empress. All assassins must die. What is an assassin doing here? Another one. They're definitely here for a reason, but they will not be successful. I need to check the area. Make sure there are no more assassins lurking about. Yes, there's another one on the roof.
Mother's Journal. 8th entry.
It's the 4th day of the month of rain. Morris is sick and so are the children. I've avoided it thus far, which is good fortune, since it has fallen on me to care for them.
9th entry.
The city watch comes and goes, knocking on doors and asking for signs of plague. Even our neighbors cannot be trusted. Earlier, it was difficult to keep the children quiet. Now they sleep most of the time.
10th entry.
The flies have set in. I try to keep them away, but I can barely get close, they sting so. Most of the time, Morris won't answer me when I try to talk to him from across the room.
11th entry.
Morris is gone now. I don't know what I'll do. For now all my hope is reserved for the children. Leaving the flat for a while near dawn, I found some plague bags from a guard booth while no one was around. It took a while, but I got Morris into one of the bags. At least his face is covered.
12th entry.
Young Robert has passed. The star of my sky is gone.
Page missing. 17th entry.
Elise stopped breathing in the middle of the night. She was such a headstrong girl, I can hardly believe she was overcome. She was always near as I cut up hagfish or vegetables, arguing with me about everything.
18th entry.
It is the 4th day of the month of wind. It has settled in that they are lost to me, all of them. I cannot bring myself to call the dead counter.
19th entry.
I have the fever now. No guards come near anymore.
Poor family. This plague is so deadly and horrible for the feeble and destitute.
Attention, Dunwall citizen. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. In this time of... crisis. The overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen. May the High Overseer's spirit fade and merge with the cosmos.
Squad after what happened last night.
I need to sneak into the Golden Cat. The rooftops might be my best option. Art dealer's house. He might have some good stuff inside.
So this is art. Awful lousy way to make coins.
Slack Jasmine. Not surprised they're here.
Nothing. Can they?
Not a chance. I think I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't no duchess.
Yeah, probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the walls. I might go upstairs, see if the mother two found something worth the trouble. Huh?
Here you are! Come on, let's get this guy! Let's see what's inside.
For an art dealer, this guy lives in a squalor. This place is disgusting. Does the art dealer still even live in this place? Why am I even here? I need to get rid of those rats, else they will eat me alive.
Thank you.
two more morons up above. I need to get up there. This place is so dark I cannot even see where the stairs going up is.
Mr. Bunting, I know you've been waiting for the Golden Cat to reopen. You've probably been suffering, you poor dear. So let me offer you a warm welcome to our lavish reopening tomorrow. I assure you that everything has been cleaned up, top to bottom, after that touch of plague. We're ready to take care of you. Everyone here loves you and half the girls consider you a friend. Madam Prudence.
The flesh of the dead and trap the lightning from the sky.
Damn. I don't have the combination. I need to have words with the art dealer. Persuade them to give me the combination. Everyone needs to help in finding Lady Emily. I am sure the art dealer will happily offer to help.
Check under everything.
All right, I give up. It was nothing.
You won't stay hidden for long. I'll find you, you hagfish. I'll find you. I'll flush you out. somewhere around here.
Heavens, dice.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Oh, I'll find you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and escort patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
Reaper. What's going on here? The poor woman is being accosted by those two thugs.
No, please, it's for my baby. He needs it.
It's us that needs it.
No, I need it for my little one so he won't get sick.
Damn you! You're going down.
dump you in the river. Take it.
Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.